bodies, including six women, with their hands, feet, and heads cut off, next to a white stone arch. The Zetas visibly take the credit.
A gruesome PR tactic, but something that helps to solidify their role as someone that you don't mess with in that territory.
In the last 30 days, more than 100 have died in the escalated fight between these two gangs. While police say some of the victims are cartel members, others are innocent immigrants, slaughtered for refusing to join the group or kick.
He's going over. Is he chewing on his ear?
Yes. He is. He's chewing on his ear.
I'm a little pissed off now. What is that?
All right, that's it.